Investments President Rodger Lawson says he's looking for his own successor. The 62-year-old says he does not see himself in the current role in 10 years' time. Lawson says the search has picked up pace this year as the world's largest mutual fund firm rebounds from declining sales and investment returns.